Hello, Keyice. You know what? For the last couple days, I've been having a hard time charging the phones. No, I don't have a working phone, but, you know, to use Wi-Fi and stuff. And, you know, I plug it into the wall, because remember, my plugs weren't working before. Now a couple of them are working. But, yeah, and the part that you plug into your phone, it won't stay in the phone, and I got a lot of those cords, you know. And also, what I plug into the wall plugs, you know, it doesn't stay where it's at. It kind of, like, droops down, you know, whatever I plugged in. And, you know, I'm plugging in the microwave right now. And, look, there's nothing on there. And it's plugged in. Watch this. Listen to it. It's gonna beep. See? It's plugged in. But look, it beeps when I press it, and it's on when I press it. See, so it seems like either all my fucking cords and the things that plug into the wall are either getting too small, or the outlets, the holes are getting too big. One or the other. Watch, you can hear it. See? It beeped. But it won't stay. So, I'm going to have to... hold on. I'm going to have to sit here like this for 3 to 5 minutes. You know, with this plugged in, right here, holding it. Yeah, stuff like that is not a coincidence. It's not a coincidence. Yeah. I have to prop it up, the cell phone to charge it, it clicks in, but I have to prop it up so it's pushing the thing in there because, all of a sudden, the holes on every cell phone are either too big or all my cords are too small, one or the other. So, and same thing with this crap. The only thing that like fits into the wall socket, the electrical whatever, is the refrigerator. Well, wouldn't you know that? Peace out.